Welcome back, part two of episode five. Oh my days. It's gonna be hard to guess which one. That too soon, quick. There's just a bit I can't figure out. What? I went for the closest one. Why did I go for the furthest one? Oh my days, which one do you take out? Oh, you guess this. We'll be able to get through this. Oh. Even if it takes all day. There you go. This bit reminds me of when Rick went crazy and killed all them zombies. When Carl got shot in the eye. Oh my days. Don't give you a chance to choose. Be very quick. Is that it? Oh, that was close. Where are this bastard? Watch him be more than one.
Gotta stop joining rooms.
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine.
You look horrible. And you're missing an arm.
Go over there.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
That's everything. Go ahead and search.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah. I'm not some cannibal. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just dad. I coach Little League.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine says. Why didn't you?
It wasn't mine. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say something. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son Adam ran missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife says he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and that look on your face says, you are a monster. We all went out looking for him.
I'll just get to the point.
I hurt her.
Just stab him already, come on. Just chop his head off.
And then we came back, and all our stuff just goes. Your people. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them. A day later, in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do it.
Some more than others. I'm not like that. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
Did what I had to it.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
It was impossible to save them both.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her at the house alone.
She would have been better off!
How could you do all this?
He's the one who's been spying.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. Hurt you so bad.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did, and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lead, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad. she wouldn't be exposed to what she has been through.
No, shut up.
It makes sense.
It's not happy. You'll have to kill me.
Yeah, I know. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
For you.
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your sweet. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Kill him.
Sorry.
Ain't she gonna ask what happened to the orb?
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
Oh, I was going to do what Rick did in the first episode, cut the guts out and put it all over you.
Oh no.
That was gross episode in The Walking Dead, episode 1, where he put all the stuff over him. Just like The Walking Dead. Have I turned?
Lee, wake up! Please don't be dead! Please, no! Lee, I was so scared! I thought you left me! I saw my parents!
Honey,
my arm is gone because I cut it off. Why would did you do that? Please, no, no, no. That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay.
Is always a changing? Oh dear.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't know.
Then, I will. You know what you have to do.
No. I can't. There's no way.
There's a baseball bat under the counter clip. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Get them.
Haley.
Put the handcuffs on. Attach me to this.
Why?
No matter what happens, save them.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure you're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to do what you want. Get him! Grab it! Watch out!
That's it. Bash his brains in. Good on him.
I did it. I got him.
Come here. Here. But you did this. Smart. You're strong, Claire. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
That means nothing. You're going to see bad stuff. It's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine this would be.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot Johnny.
Please, no.
It's okay. Claire, I was standing over Doc holding that gun. So hard. Sorry you're in that position. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and thank that you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it.
They're outside of town, by the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem.
Please.
that hair short?
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...
What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
That's it to be done. And is that the end of that season? That's it, okay. The Walking Dead. Removed Lee's arm. UN60's 80% of pirates in mutual arm. 4 out. UN34% of pirates argued with Kenny. Give up weapon. UN80% of pirates kept your weapons. Best way to do it, really. Goodbye. You stubbed up for Ben in Quinzer. You asked Ben to help you find Quinzer. Ben fell to his death in the alleyway. You trust her with your past. You saved her life at the cost of other. She was killed by Lily. You met her on your worst days. Well, you received... Continue. Right guys, that's the end of season 1. There is one special episode called 400 Days and I'll be doing that now. And I would upload that as well after I've done that with the rest of this one. I will be doing season 2, just got a word by it, season 2. So, I enjoyed that season. That was really good. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Leave a comment, leave a like, and subscribe. And let me know what your choices would be, you know, for the series. If you haven't seen this, and this is the first episode you've seen, episode one, part one, is in my playlist. They all would be in my playlist. When I do season two, the season two playlist will be called The Walking Dead Season 2. I've got 3 horror games coming. They are old horror games, but I haven't played them yet. And I will be uploading them probably tomorrow morning. Wednesday will be the last day I'll be doing any uploads, because Thursday, Friday and Saturday I'm on holiday for the 3 days for a family party. So I'll be uploading again after Wednesday on a Sunday. Thanks for enjoying it, and I'll see you in the next one.